Moda. Kozmetika. Trendovi. Zdravlje. Lifestyle. Uljepšajte svoj svijet. Posjetite svijet ljepote HR.
Nedvojbeno je kako su svjetski poznati stručni predavači i iznimne teme oduševili posjetitelje nedavno održanog kongresa Medical Beauty Croatia. Našu današnju priču s ovog zanimljivog događanja posvetili smo aparativnim metodama u kozmetologiji i dermoestetici. Bogato poslovno iskustvo Anat Kotler na područjima istraživanja tržišta, analizi konkurencije i strateškom pozicioniranju proizvoda te zanimljiva tema predavanja pod nazivom Neinvazivna transformacija lica i tijela zainteresirali su prisutne.
I presented the transformation of face and body using the MP2 technology and the nanofractional technology, which are unique for our company. We went over the effects of MP2 technology, which is a combination of multipolar RF combined with pulsed electromagnetic fields, and we've seen how it can affect skin tightening, body contouring, and other indications that we use in the daily clinical practice. This is very unique technology. We're basically the only company that combines pulsed electromagnetic fields. And the pulsed electromagnetic fields have unique effects on fibroblast proliferation, have effect on collagen production and angiogenesis that support the whole structure of skin rejuvenation. Also, the multipolar RF is very unique because it allows us to treat large body areas very comfortably and get a very deep heating and very homogeneous heating, which is very important to achieve the end result that we want.
Andre Steps, međunarodni referentni i klinički edukator brenda Asclepion Laser Technologies, autor je brojnih istraživanja na području anti-aginga, body contouringa te primjene laserske medicine u dermatologiji. Na kongresu u Zagrebu predstavio se predavanjem pod nazivom Lasersko pomlađivanje.
There are several options we have in the laser medicine due to the fact that the portfolio of lasers is really broad, so that means for each kind of blemish we have something like a solution.
Lasersko pomlađivanje nova je metoda koja uspješno tretira problematiku starenja kože. Iznimno je učinkovita na području lica i vrata, smanjuje crvenilo na licu, izgled otvorenih pora, hrapavost kože i plitke bore, te učvršćuje kožu i izbjeljuje pjegice. Također, laserskim pomlađivanjem stimulira se zdravlje i otpornost, te poboljšava ten kože.
Laser is pure energy, we are not in contact, we have not a problem of infecting something. It's a very pure, it's a very precise, it's a very clean technique to rejuvenate the skin.
Naravno, neupitna je važnost edukacije i stručnih događanja poput kongresa Medical Beauty Croatia.
Whatever kind of device you are using, the most important is to know your device, to know your instrument and the scientific point of view into a result of your patient. That means you have to know what you are doing.
It is very important to have more cooperation in conferences like this because the education of doctors, dermatologists to new technologies allows them to improve their practice.
Nema sumnje kako je organizacija Zagrebačkog kongresa bila na visokoj razini.
Organization was very, very good, very efficient, very precise, and I would like to come here for the next year.
I'm very happy with the event. I had a great time meeting other doctors and other representatives from other companies, and I learned a lot from the other lectures.
Zaključimo, nema sumnje kako je kongres Medical Beauty Croatia jedinstven događaj na kojem su svoja znanja prezentirali najpoznatiji svjetski predavači estetske medicine.